Hello everyone, today we are learning about the electrical circuit. So this is the project of a traffic light. We always need negative and positive wires, and we always need batteries inside here. So let's get started. When this touch another metal, it turns the green light. If it's the middle one, it turns out the
yellow light.
And the last one, if it's touched here, the red light will be on. I hope you enjoy. Bye.